It's about time.
What's going on? Yo.
Rumor report. Rumor report.
This is the Rumor Report.
Talk to him.
With Angela Yee on The Breakfast Club.
All right, Donald Glover announces his new partnership with Adidas. He released a video where he sits on the bed in the video. It's kind of like the cartoonish type of video. And he takes off his sneakers. He opens up a box, and it's Adidas, and he puts some Adidas on. So I don't know
terrible,
in what capacity.
Terrible week.
Terrible time.
Terrible timing to release or announce that you got a sneaker deal. Okay, it's all about Kaepernick and Nike right now. Y'all could have waited a couple weeks for this one. Right? Mm-hmm. Y'all didn't have to do this right now. Terrible timing.
Now, the 50-year-old lady who photographed Jeffrey Owens at a Cosby Show bagging groceries at Trader Joe's, it seems like her picture and her name was released. You know her name?
No.
Karma Lawrence. That is her name. Karma Lawrence. She said, I don't know why I snuck a picture. I figured everybody does it. I don't know what possessed me. I just did it. I don't even think about it. I just kind of did it on impulse, and it was a bad impulse.
You snuck a picture because it's Elvin from The Cosby Show. What you should have done is just ask him for a picture. I don't know why people feel like they have to sneak pictures. If you feel like you have to sneak to take a picture, then you probably shouldn't take the picture.
People do that all the time, sneak pictures. I never understand it.
So don't take it. Ask the person. Maybe they'll take it with you. You know what I mean? But if you have to sneak it, then that means you know you're not supposed to be taking that picture.
She said, I actually wanted to go up to him and say something, but I thought you might embarrass him, she continued. But then I did something that actually embarrassed him more. I didn't go with my first instinct, and I should have. So much hate, so much nastiness. Oh, it's been terrible.
That's what you get. How old is she?
They write karma's a bitch is bad.
How old is she?
She's 50 years old.
50 years old, and you trying to get likes on your goddamn Facebook. You should be ashamed of yourself, karma. That's all that was about. I'm going to take this picture. I know she uploaded it to Facebook. She's 50.
Probably Black Planet.
Nah, she got Facebook. 50 years old be on Facebook. Wowing.
MySpace.
No, man, she on Facebook, I'm telling you.
All right. Now, she said, if I got the chance to see him, she said, I would apologize. I would tell him, I'm extremely, extremely apologetic about what has happened.
Not. You like the attention, karma. You like all the likes you got. You like all the retweets. Your little picture went viral. I hope it meant something to you. I hope it made you happy, karma.
And she said, if I could take it back, I would.
No, you wouldn't. You would not take all them likes back and all them. What do you got on Facebook? It ain't retweets. What do they call it? Repost? I don't freaking know. I don't be on Facebook. My dad's
not
on
Black
that.
Planet.
No, man.
All right. Now, lastly, Kim Kardashian, I want to do this story again. If you need something done with the president, you got to ask Kim Kardashian. Now,
she's the Trump whisperer.
She's met with him yesterday again about freeing another prisoner. And let's hear her talk about it.
I had a call with a gentleman that's in prison for a drug case, got life. It's so unfair. He's 30 years old. He's been in for almost 10 years.
That was a marijuana case, right?
Yeah. I was on the phone with the judge that sentenced him to life, who resigned because he had never been on the side of having to do something so unfair. And now he is fighting with us to get him out.
Listen, I have absolutely no problem with that. And if you slander that, you're a hater, okay? Mm-hmm. You can't hate the Kardashians more than you hate progress. If she's getting people out of jail, God bless her.
Absolutely.
God bless her, man. I'm glad she's the Trump whisperer.
All right. And that is your rumor report.